Two. I'm on commentary now instead of playing.
Yeah,
I'm dumb.
Well, you know, same. Hello, gamers.
We got the CLM number one player against. Is this Minnesota's number one player?
Yeah.
Nice. Winner's quarters.
Yeah.
Should be it.
Yeah. Yeah.
FD, brutal stage for Sheik, and it was still close.
Yeah, I wish I caught the beginning of it. I'm curious to see what Skerzo does at low percent. That's really the struggle of like this matchup. What does Fox do at low percent for Sheik? Just tank it all and okay, there you go.
Rocking the CLM.
It's appreciated.
Mid-set, you love to see it. FOD. I'm assuming Ben won on Battlefield then.
Maybe. I don't know. I didn't catch game one. Yeah, I mean, he got a counter pick for sure,
yeah.
Which was not game one, because you know FD was game three. So maybe went. Yeah, might have gone that Battlefield. That was pretty gross.
And that's kind of hard to do because the startup of Sheik's up B, there's a window where it has invincibility, right?
Yeah, it's a read on just when she's going to do that double jump. Okay, so Skerzo at low percent when he gets the grab is just going for the bear. It might be just a read on where Ben's drift is, but I'm curious to see what he does for the rest of this set. That really is going to determine quite a bit.
I wonder if he's not seen or if he doesn't believe in the short hop up air that Chef has apparently labbed out.
It's pretty tricky, and I mean, there's still mix-ups that she can do. Oh, that jab was nice.
They're scrapping on these platforms.
These guys have played so much. They room together at Collision.
Okay.
So he went for the same thing that he did last time, but Ben anti-aired.
A little flub from Ben. Definitely not. Didn't want an F smash there.
No, definitely. I was right about to say, I really like Skerzo's patience, but
immediately dash attacks away. On the shield, yeah. Well, rare miss ledge dash from Skerzo.
Just hold the ledge roll up here. Yep. Wow. See how he planks.
Doesn't do it successfully.
Yeah, I mean, that's a tough spot.
111, that's okay.
So yeah, so that's the second time that we've seen it so far is that up throw short hop back air. Skerzo can do a couple things to that instead of doing that back air. He can do that short hop up air. He might not be aware of it or you know, might not have practiced it.
I wonder, going for up air after those sort of up smashes, at like 68%, it's not going to kill Sheik
no,
here.
No. It's close. Oh, just pivot up smash that.
Wow, okay, and just gets away with it.
Yeah, it shouldn't have worked. Okay, now he might lose a stock here. Should lose a stock here. Lost
Will
a stock here. Yeah.
14%.
It's fine.
So very close.
Rack needles a 17. Doesn't get it.
25. F-tilt knocks down.
Yeah. Oh, Phantom. I don't know what it is about a Phantom, but it's just kind of cool.
Oh, that's it.
Takes it.
Ben that was two done. Shine spikes on Sheik.
Yeah.
You don't see that very often.
No, not too often. Nice job from Skerzo. Skerzo will be going on to play. So he's the third seed. Let me pull this guy up.
He's now in, what, winner semis?
That's semis, yeah. So I believe J-Flex. I could be wrong.
That sounds right. Oh, well, J-Flex